How you guys doing? My name is JJ Harvey. I am the founder, director of the 3E, Three's Enough.
Name is Usman Zamir. My team name is MCC Stars.
Corey Smith, 518 Bowlers.
Name is Rajiv. Play for Guess Who.
It's Tom Bosco. Playing in the 3-on-3 league, and my team is Top Flight.
3-on-3 basketball league, but we host it here at the Muslim Community Center.
What's good? My name is Shorey Miller. I want to welcome you to the 3E basketball tournament.
Basketball, New York City, Riverside Church, Gauchos. You know, I came up playing against Dwight Howard, AU, Monte Ellis, dudes like that. You know what I'm saying? I'm a street baller. I like the, you know what I mean? I'm tough. I get in. I play hard. Elbow you in your chest. That's how I like to give it up.
Name my team is Team No Comp. You know, I'm from Schenectady, born and raised. Went to SCC. And I did a stint 2 years overseas in El Salvador. Was the man over there. And I'm just trying to come home and have fun. Which I know I still got something in my bag.
This 3-on-3 thing is amazing. I just like to play ball from Brooklyn, New York. I'm out here in Schenectady just playing ball every day, just staying in shape, grinding, getting better, working out the competition, and just having fun with it.
I've been playing ball for some time, but before I took a long break, I'm just trying to get back into it, and this league is kind of helping me get back into my game.
I've been playing ball ever since I could pick up a basketball, so. Played organized every now and then, but honestly, it's just a passion.
Honestly, the determination. The competition is definitely serious, you know. I think walking in here as somebody who's older, I didn't expect it to be like this, but working with a young team has definitely been tough. You know what I'm saying? The young boys is definitely working with us. They're definitely working for us. And listen, I'm proud to be a part of them.
Love basketball. I love helping the kids out, like coaching. And I'm happy I got an opportunity to play in the 3-on-3 league, give me some run, keep my wind up, make sure I stay active. And it's nothing like balling, it's nothing like being a competitor.
It's a great league. It's a good way to get quick points real fast. It's a different style. We kind of took how the Big Three does it, but did it with a little twist.
I'm not playing the Knights. And I like the league is good, the competition. Shout out to JJ.
It's been a wonderful ride. I've enjoyed myself. I'm clapping, I'm jumping. I get on the mic sometimes and start talking my stuff. And this is all the things that, you know, feed my soul. So, you know, I highly recommend this to anybody who plays basketball. Even if you feel like, you know, a men's league, 5-on-5 is too much for you. The courts are shorter, less wear and tear. Less injuries, cheaper, get a good sweat, and And I think that enough will at least get you to try it out.
The runs, it's just I get an opportunity to play in front of people, and they get to see me play, and they get to cheer me on, they get to see what I'm about, my arsenal on the court, my shot, everything.
Brag to me was, I'll be watching the Ice Cube version. So I seen his was kind of lit. I'm like, yo, you know what I mean? They really be balling. And then when I came, I seen you guys had the full court. It was intense, you know what I mean? It was intense, everybody get their touches, nobody's complaining. I think the size of the court is perfect. I think you got something going. I'm gonna be playing in it the next, you know what I mean? As many years as my knees hold up, I'm playing in it, so you got one in me.
Well, I knew it was gonna be competitive, you know what I'm saying? I all of us watched the big three on TV and everything, so that was the biggest thing. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna give this a try. You know, nice gym, good atmosphere, I know the run's gonna be excellent.
Yeah, I actually like 3-on-3 because I think it gives a chance to some of the people who haven't played in a while, trying to get back into it. You know, they don't have a full squad, so it allows them to kind of play 3-on-3 in a tournament environment.
Honestly, I told him straight up, look, man, it's intense. You know what I'm saying? It's back and forth. It's not really too many breaks. I like the fact that we call our own fouls because we see less calls. You know what I mean? Nobody's really calling. We getting up and down the court. You can't really slack. You know what I'm saying? Throw a three, so you got to get up. You got to play. Like, you know what I'm saying? I just pictured him, look, it's a good league. It's intense. It's three of us, so everybody going to get their touches. Everybody sold.
I like half court because full court, so far, we only got three guys. I got two older guys with me. I'm carrying a lot of load. That half court is way a lot more better. It's a lot more flexible. It's just easier to move around with those two guys. I got the great guys, hard workers. But at the end of the day, a lot of teams are stacked. Four guys, five guys, and it's just us three. Up to 70 is tough.
Honestly, this is like, to be honest with you, this is like my first time playing in a 3-on-3 league. We hoop all the time, do 3-on-3s, but this is my first time playing in the league. And the rules that you got set up, 4-point play, that's kind of dope, it's fun. It's a fast pace, it's good up and down. The fact that there's no refs, it actually feel like everybody's getting their fair play. You know, a lot of times as a ball you playing in different tournaments, you feel like the refs have a strong say in the game, which you don't want. You want the ballers to be able to ball back and forth. And for the most part so far, in the three games we played so far, everybody's been honest. Everybody's been playing their hearts out. You know what I mean? I got a nice little sweat playing the 70. So I truly appreciate the way the rules are set up. It makes it fun.
I love the format. I like that you can actually pick between half and full, and the players decide, and you get to have either a fast-paced game with full court or a slow-paced game with a half court, whatever suits you.
I feel like half court, you can work more as a team. You know, it's twos and threes. The full court, we got 4-point players, so kind of confuse a couple of people. But now half court, I feel like we could play more as a team, as a unit. Full court, mainly just fast breaks, stuff like that. So I feel like half court, we play more as a team than full court.
The format reminds me of the big three, you know, and it's 3-on-3, you know, going up and down. So I really can't slack. You know, you have to play defense, play up, you know, so you slack, you know, you take breaks off, you know, other teams can score, things like that.
I like the league, it's competitive, got competitive players in the league. Play hard, gets me better, more physical. I'm young, so I'm trying to get stronger, be more physical. They work on my ISO game, so that's what I need to work on.
Full court style is more fast paced. I like running up and down, a lot of layups. Half court style, everyone's like a bit lazier, so. Have to sit back and relax. Yeah.
Half court style, you gotta get a bucket. You gotta get no easy buckets.
What you'll find out is a lot of these guys, you know, they respect each other, they love each other, and basketball brings us together. So I wasn't too much worried about that if I would just remind these guys before they played that. And we're in week three now and everything's been all up. We've only had a few couple hiccups, but nothing major, nothing that we can't handle.
We probably got the lead most of four pointers. I'm not gonna hold you. We take them and we make them. And it feels good, especially when we head into the game winner.
JJ even playing with us, you know, I mean, anybody in our age group, obviously it's fun for all ages, high school all the way up to college experience to adult. I mean, anybody come down, sign up, they know who to call.
Oh, absolutely. Kudos to JJ for running this league. Shout out to Tim for inviting me. I would absolutely invite plenty of people that I know that hoop to come out and play in this league, because the more balls, the more competitors you have, the more competitive the league is and more fun that it actually is. So big shout out to JJ. Big shout out to everybody that's playing in the league right now and making it fun.
I definitely beat again, and maybe even like a 5-on-5 full-court technique. Both of us.
Yeah, I'll do it again. Probably make it on the team with them.
Yeah.
Definitely. I think so far the season's going well. Even though we lost a few games, but I think we're just trying to get the team together. And we'll be coming back next year.
Absolutely. I got more work to do. I got more people to get at. So, I'm here.
Absolutely recommend this to anybody who wants to come out here and play competitive basketball. And I'm definitely coming back next year, and without a shadow of a doubt.
Center for allowing us to do this league here.